Welcome to one of this year's most challenging races, where the combination of high speed and complex corners makes this one of the drivers' favourite tracks. It's time for the Japanese Grand Prix. We're nearly ready for the start of today's race, but in the meantime, let's take a look at the grid.
Okay, we're looking to finish in the top four in today's race. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. Rosberg has just made a pass for the lead. Thank you.
Congratulations to Lewis Hamilton on a wonderful drive today. It was a truly world-class performance, underlining his credentials as one of the best British drivers of all time.